You know, there are songs we sang years ago that when you sing them now, the charismatics challenge us and say, you have no scripture for that song. Your song is not scripturally sound. But many of the songs that our forefathers sang were not based upon scripture. It was based out of experience. They experienced things and they went through things. And sometimes in the fields, I'm told, because I'm not that old, that was a way they would signal one another. Tell them how to meet each other at different places, how things could go for them. I just need to hear that in my ear that I can kind of get it. And sometimes after they'd worked all day, they wanted to just meet together and have prayer. They would just tell each other, let's go down by the river. Let's go down. Tell them, oh, I'm going down. Bye.